Chairman of the Clerical Office of Caucasus Muslims, Sheikh Ul-Islam Al-Ashkir Pashazadeh, has today hosted an iftar ceremony on the occasion of the holy month of Ramadan at his residence. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, attended the iftar ceremony. The event kicked off with a recitation of verses from the Quran and the Ramadan prayer. Addressing the ceremony, Sheikh Ul-Islam Al-Ashkir Pashazadeh expressed his gratitude to President Ilham Aliyev and guests for accepting his invitation to attend the iftar ceremony on the occasion of the holy month of Ramadan. Other speakers at the event included head of the Baku and Caspian Eparchy of the Russian Orthodox Church, Alexander, chairman of the religious community of the Mountain Jews of Baku, Melech Yevdaev, and head of the Roman Catholic community in Azerbaijan, Ordinary Vladimir Fekete. President Ilham Aliyev addressed the event.